Can't believe how many things coming out of the box right now. Oh, we still have many in there. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today we are going to unbox the Samsung Z Fold 3. This phone was launched on 11th of August 2021. We purchased this phone on the same launched event. They had a huge discounts on the launch date. The Samsung Z Fold 3 and the leather case, stylo, power bank, everything together, we bought it for $2,000, which is a great price, I think. After being quite a lot of time away from the Android phones, my husband decided to go with the Samsung Z Fold 3. He have been always used the iOS phones since I was watching him. And yeah, this time he wanted to try this Samsung Z Fold 3. Alright, let's start unboxing. As you see, the first thing is the stylo for your phone. And the next thing is leather case for your phone. It's a front and back leather case. And here is another case for your phone, which is made up of fabric and a little bit of leather as well. And finally, here comes the main phone, the Samsung Z Fold 3, the showstopper for today. The Samsung Z Fold 3 comes in three colors, silver, black, and gold. My husband always wanted a black color. He always fond of black because it's elegant and it's always a forever color. Okay, to start with, we are going to unbox the portable power bank first. It comes with the charger and the cable as well. You can charge your smartwatch and your AirPods and your phone as well. It can up for 36 hours and more than 36 hours depending on your use. And the next thing we are going to unbox is a stylo pen for your phone. It is so cute and it comes with the holder for your phone. It is so soft and in a leather material. And next comes the stylo, and it also comes with some extra tips, and it comes with the extra nibs. It has 10 nibs inside. Just in case if you lose them, you can always keep changing your stylo nibs. And yeah, you can always find them on the Samsung website as well. You can buy it anytime. And here is a quick tutorial how to fix your nibs. And the next thing we are going to unbox is a leather phone cover. It has the front and the back. The leather phone case looks so basic, but the material is amazing. It looks so soft and has the back part as well. And it comes with the little manual to start with. And the next thing we are going to unbox is this phone case. It has the texture of fabric and a little bit of leather as well. The quality of the phone case is absolutely good. And it comes with the stylo. The stylo is absolutely free with the phone case. And it has some extra nibs to go with. And the quality of the stylo is absolutely perfect. It comes in the material of leather. And yeah, this is how it looks like. Moving on to the showstopper of the day, our phone's Samsung Z Fold 3. It is a 512 GB phone. I absolutely love the packaging of all the items. The Samsung Z Fold 3 is a 5G phone and it has the most symmetrical and balanced design in the era of smartphones. This is the most thinnest and pocketable phone in the life of Galaxy phones. And when it is folded, it should be a 6.2-inch phone. It comes in all bold colors, green, silver, and black. So when you open up the box, there is only a phone and the charging cable, the USB cable, and it does not come up with any adapter or the headphones. And there is a startup menu that explains everything to set up your phone. The camera specs that we got here is 12 MP all over and 2x zoom. The best part about this phone is, of course, the display. 7-inch display, which is 6-inch when folded. And I just love how elegant this looks like and fits in your pocket very easily when folded. The cameras are good enough for the colorful punchy photos, just like the iPhone 12 Pro Max. This is a 512 GB with a 12 GB RAM phone. And if you are being competitive with the iPhone 12 Pro Max, it is gonna be, this phone start with 1800 and you can include all the other stuff like the stylo, the power bank or your headphones as well. And I find this really affordable for $2000 as we include the other stuff as well. And I'm not sure if it is gonna be the same price now because we bought it on discount on the launch date. And I just love how smoothly it folds off the screen. And right here you see there is a fingerprint, there is a volume rock, and there is a SIM card tray. Okay, now I'm going to show you the SIM card tray and a little bit of phone setup as well. Okay, let's start setting up our phone. Since Zach already have a Google account and he has a lot of pictures and everything from the earlier accounts, he is going to sync everything. I'm gonna attach the whole setup video at the end if you wanna see how it happens. Watch the whole video for the quick setup guide. If you like today's video, do like, share, subscribe, and comment down below. And if you want to know any other details, ask me in the comment section. And that is the end of the video, guys. And finally, I would like to tell you guys that this is not a paid promotion video, so you don't have to buy this phone just because I says or someone says. And this is just a genuine review and unboxing. If you like it, just give me a like and subscribe to my channel.